expect this to be around 7 o'clock, so I'm expecting it to be right around there. There's your Willis, I'm expecting it to be right around 7 o'clock. Now, to verify that, I'm going to go ahead and flex the dorsiflexor and try to feel where that little opening, I think it's right there where my thumb is. So if I got it right, I'm at 90 degrees now. If I got it right, it's going to slip right in there. Just slowly advancing it. Yeah, so this is one of those times where we just hit it perfectly. Other times I might have to back it off and probe around. But I'm right in your ankle just fine now. So now I'm going to start injecting. Very little resistance. What are you feeling?
Pressure.
Okay. Tell me if it gets too obnoxious.
Okay.
You think it's obnoxious at this point?
Yeah.
Well, geez, I have put all this stuff in there.
I know, that's okay.
So maybe I'll just wait for a second.
Yes.
And, so we got an agreement.
Okay.
Okay. You got to get an agreement with your patient. Okay, so I'm going to try a little bit more. Keep me posted. So I've got 5 cc's here. Normally an ankle is going to take 5 cc's. Every now and then, you know, someone's going to say, look, I've had enough, that's it. Pretty sure she's there because I'm starting to see some swelling come outside the ankle. So I think I filled up her ankle and now it's starting to come back out. So I'm just going to stop there. And let's do this. Small groups, the whole idea is to go over all these injections and make sure that you know where it goes in, and your instructor should be there to help you find that. Where's the entry point? What's the size of the needle? And what's the direction? There's now we're shooting those on in there, so tell us how it feels.
Oh, very cool.
It feels very cool. Tell me that. So actually, did you guys see me grab this go up there?
Yeah.
So I'm probably filling up her old darn ankle now. It's starting to go right on up here and move down there. So that's probably all I'm going to want to put in because it's not going. I don't know that it's going in your ankle, it's going around here, which is okay. You doing okay up there?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so just pressure. I think that. can see C's in there. So we, again, on these joints, we want to mobilize them. So right after you inject the joint, you're always going to want to do some mobilization.
So if we adjust joints in our profession, is it good to get some high velocity?
I don't think you want to do anything much more than what I'm doing, just a gentle sort of rotating, active rotator a little bit like that. That's all. And then I'll have you go ahead and get up, walk around for a little bit. You know, maybe, you know, 15 seconds or something. And so it probably feels all stuffy and full and kind of funny. But, I don't know, did you have any pain walking up there?
No, but you could feel the
clicking
and popping and stuff, which
is okay. No, you won't feel the top of the swole. Okay, so if you did have pain walking up